Recording.
I have here a mixture of aluminum powder, ammonium perchlorate, and a little bit of a rubber binder. It's the exact same formulation that the space shuttle used in its solid rocket boosters. So, I'm going to burn it for you so you can see what it looks like.
It took off.
I guess it did have a little bit of unbalanced forces there. Look how cleanly it burns. It has a very light exhaust gas. Very nice little solid rocket fuel.